Well, that was one full bucket in 30 seconds.